Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. So today I thought I'd do a colouring chat from Dark Fantasy Special issue 57 by Colouring Heaven, and I thought we would do this page, Mended Heart. We're going to start off with her skin, which is going to be 135 pale cherry pink. So, how is everyone today? I'm okay. Sorry I haven't done a call-in chat in what seems like forever. I've just been super busy. Feel like I haven't been talking to you guys. And I thought I'd just come up on here and talk to you. If you guys are wondering what I'm using, I am using Olip markers. And then on my second part, if it doesn't take long, on my second part I'll do a bit of gel pen work. Or I might just do it all in one. Don't know, see how far we actually get. What I love about this picture is she's a little bit grayscaled. I've been wanting to call this picture ever since this issue's been out. But I've been like, I'll do that in a minute. And then new books have come out and I bought them and just not got around to calling her in. So what are you guys colouring in? At the minute I'm colouring out of beautiful letters. I'm almost finished that page. You will see that at the end of the month. I love this book. So many cute pictures in it. I'm going to go over this with the skin tone and then I'll go back on it with gel pen. I know I'm not the best at coloring. But what I always say is just have fun. Put whatever color you want down on the paper and just go crazy. And his skin is done. It looks a bit dark up here, but it'll dry like this. So we're going to do, I think, this part of a dress, like a light but darkish green, which I would call. Number 48, yellow green. Sorry about my squeaky pen, guys. I'm going to change it to the cello stuff. I've done this month so far about 11 pictures, which is not bad for me. I went out yesterday and got myself a couple of cute little books. And they are super cute. I might just do that part the same as that. That's what it looks like to me. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. This picture shouldn't take that long to do, so we'll probably just do it all in one. If you guys want me to do any other colouring chats, just let me know. I'd really appreciate it. I can't believe that I'm over 150 subscribers already. You guys are amazing at doing that. Thank you guys enough for all the support that you've been doing for me. Oh, I'm going in with, if it focuses, 163 green brace for her arm sleeve thing. For the frilly bits, I think this is cool. No, it's not. we'll use 49 pastel green. See what that looks like on the frilly parts, the bows. Missed a bit of a skin there. Let's go back onto that one in a minute. Doesn't look bad. I thought it would come out more yellow than what it is. It's just come out like a tinge yellow. One thing I wish this picture done, but I kind of like the way it is. I wish it was just a little bit more to this, like in the middle. Because the hair's like cut off a little bit. But I kind of like it the way that she's like hid behind the book. Makes the character more like cuter. Go over them little hearts in a sparkly gel pen. Let's just do that little bit of skin. It's bugging me. Use that 49, sorry. 49 pastel green for a little patch. See if that actually comes off. We're going to do a hair in a 104 brown grey. Which this is like a dirty blonde. So I used like a dirty blonde hair colour. Sorry about my pens being so squeaky today, guys. If you guys have any requests on what colouring chat or what book you would like me to colour from, just leave it in the comments below and I'll try and get round to doing it for you. You could literally say in the comments, I would like you to colour in a dog, or I'd like you to colour from Mythomorphia, stuff like that. Like any suggestions like that, that'd be fine. cheers or two. Those were going to be it all year. Looks cute. Just like she'll break your ass. Love it. I'm gonna do 49 for the wings. I was gonna do them sparkly, but I think they look better as 49. Just like it, like that, like yellowy green. I think they'll look better like that. And I'm just gonna do that all over. Even the little butterfly, yeah. I'm not doing a background on this picture. I don't really do backgrounds. I used to try and do them, but I used to think that the picture gets ruined by them. So I just left it to whatever the artist has in the picture and just call that in. I'm too scared to do a background anymore. Sorry guys. We're nearly done now. Just need to do a little crown and her eyes, not a necklace, her eyes. And a little bit of like a scar, which I've got a feeling she'll do it in green. Her lips in green, her eyes in green, and that in gold. What we're gonna do. It's gonna have a little bit of gel pen on and not loads. Thank you. And I'll show you guys at the end of the video what I'm working on. Sorry about the noise, guys. Now we can do a bit of gel pen. Oh no, the butterfly. Forgot about the butterfly then. Now we'll do some gel pen. We'll do some green. A little bit of green one. We'll do this one, this green. This is a scrubby gel pen. We're using for the little scars. Oh, stitches actually, sorry. She looks like she's been sewn up, doesn't she? And we'll do it for her lips. I think this might ruin it, but doesn't look too bad. Whenever I do a different lip colour in my head, it doesn't look right, but. And we'll use a little bit dark green for her eyes. Then this hair colour and this eye colour always goes very well. And for her crown, I'm going to use a gold gel pen. Thank you. And the very last bit is the needle, and that'll be in silver gel pen. And she is done. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, hit that thumbs up button, subscribe, hit the notification bell, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye guys!